the Huntington Beach scenery, but it's also where we, where our number four man that we lost earlier this year is from, the area near here. So we're going to be honoring his legacy. We're going to be recruiting, retaining, and inspiring, and we're going to be representing that 660,000. Thank you so much for having us.